Hi everybody, this is Joe with Joe's Premium Firewood, bringing another fun-filled, exciting video. Today's video, I'm going to be splitting a shortcut ash blocks. You can see them over there, splitting them right into the truck here. I had a customer request shorter pieces, so I've been saving those pieces for a while. As you can see, I got a few in here right now. I filled that corner in because it's hard when I throw them over there. There's usually a big void down in there. So I went ahead and did that. Let me show you the rounds here. They're really nice, nice and straight. She said anything, she can't burn anything over 15 inches. So she just wants a normal truckload. And that's like a face cord, so I'd say there's got to be enough rounds here to fill it, but you can see how short they are. You know, that one's probably maybe 12 inches. So I got the splitter in here in bay one, right between, you know, between my truck and the rounds. Should go pretty quick. I got this wheelbarrow here. There shouldn't be too much debris or rejected pieces because the pieces are so nice. Oh, and I also wanted to show you my mobile stand for making bundles. My brother just beefed it up. The one that Jason made, former employee Jason, was real flimsy and it was falling apart. So he beefed it up. It's kind of heavy now, but it won't fall apart. We were thinking about putting some casters on it, some wheels, so I could roll it around to wherever the dry wood is, because I don't have any dry wood back there at my normal bundle making stand. Oh, and I also want to welcome all the new subscribers. Looks like in the last month I picked up about 138 of you. And if this is your first time here, as you can see, I make all firewood related videos. And I think you'll enjoy it, so let me get to work. I think you guys got the idea of what's going on. Didn't want to make this too long, but here's how much we got in there right now. It's going to be a level truckload. I figured it's going to take me at least 45 minutes, because with the smaller pieces, you're going to have more pieces in there. Although the good thing, it's only going to be level with the sides. Hopefully I have enough wood left to finish it. If not, I can grab some of that ash in there. There's some shorter ones in there to top it off. So if you guys enjoyed this video, have a wonderful weekend. Thank you. Thanks for watching.